So I have here 1 and 1/2 cup of the cooked rice, and then 1 cup of the milk, and about 1/4 cup of the butter. And later on, I'm going to add also 1 teaspoon of salt. So this one is a traditional food in Finland, so they call it Karjalan pies. But this is the filling, and later on, I'm going to make the crust. This is ready. So let it cool down and then prepare for the crust. Cups rye flour, 1/2 cup all-purpose flour, 1 teaspoon of salt. Okay. 1 cup water, in which I am going to add slowly. I mean, we're in. Thank you.